Historical shows Ramayana and Mahabharata recently made a return on Indian television due to coronavirus lockdown. The audience welcomed the show with open arms as it broke several records. However, many had also wished to watch India's first soap opera, Hum Log. Unfortunately, the show has not been preserved by Doordarshan. Hum Log cast member Seema Pava, who is currently well-known personality in entertainment industry, shared her disappointment. Seema said, "The kind of stories that were made during that time, that honesty should reach people. Such a big story was told in such a simple manner, whether it was the direction or acting. The number of shots or the technology did not matter. What mattered was the content. The reason why people still remember Hum Log fondly is because of its story. So I would definitely like it to be rerun, but unfortunately, as far as we know, there are no records of Hum Log in India. It was India's first soap opera, but there are no episodes of Hum Log saved with Doordarshan or with any of our private channels." The series started rolling when the then Information and Broadcasting Minister Vasant Sathe got inspired by a Mexican TV series that used entertainment to spread education and awareness. Reportedly, Hum Log had an average viewership of 50 million per episode.